This show has become limitless.
This is a man who was born to bring it day in and day out.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring from Wichita Falls, Texas, weighing in at 320 pounds, Keith Lee!
A truly exceptional athlete, built like a tank, but moves like a fighter.
Looks like we've got some company, and he's not gonna want to wait to get things going.
Yeah, they say patience is a virtue, but who needs virtue?
They always say to have eyes in the back of your head. Looks like this time, those eyes were open, Michael.
The bell is rung on this Extreme Rules match. Not the type of match for people with a weak constitution to participate in or to witness. Are you sure you're going to be all right for this one, Saxton?
I'm okay for now. I'll avert my eyes when things get ugly.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through it. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Set in, set up. Oh no!
And up the turnbuckles we go.
From way up. Batista finds the advantage.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he? Is he?
Yeah!
Whoa! The cover, shoulders down.
One, two.
And a kick out at two.
The end was in sight.
Just deadlifting right there. The power. Lee looking unable to get a leg up in this match.
Lee needs to find an opening and fast.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Oh, man, come on now. Not a sledgehammer. And Lee expected that.
Shoulder tackle. Hurricane Rana.
This is just brute power.
Release German.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up. Whoa! He's taking some good hits. Look out! Splash!
What height!
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Lee is taking control of this match.
Keith Lee is unloading attacks here.
Into the ring again.
He's staring his opponent down.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Oh, reversal catches Lee. And now Batista's being dismantled.
Things need grim in a hurry if Batista doesn't turn this around.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Taking this to the floor. From Batista.
Batista finding a way to slow his opponent's assault down.
Time now for Batista to get his energy up and claw back into the fight. He saw it coming, taking advantage. He gets back into the ring. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Serious damage, and the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Reversal on top of reversal.
And the WWE Universe is on his side.
Great counter. Oh, my goodness. Kick to the midsection. We'll be looking for something big to end this match. This might do it from way up high. Sit up.
Batista finding a way to slow his opponent's assault down.
Time now for Batista to get his energy up and claw back into the fight. Locks in the gut wrench.
Batista turns it around.
Counter after counter. Oh, my God.
Is disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And oh!
Setting foot in the ring now.
Draped across the top rope.
Not going to keep Batista down. I don't know what will.
And Lee can't believe that kick out after a big move like that. I'm surprised too. This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him?
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Sent into the corner.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Just ruthless.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks. Lee falling victim to a surge of attacks here.
Surprising to see Lee get knocked around like this.
He's heading back to the ring. Counters right back on Lee. Got to find a way to get out of this.
Are you kidding me? He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Look at this now, draping his opponent over the announce desk. I don't think our turn is going to survive this.
scattered in pieces.
What a mess.
The WWE Universe willing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
The Animal is getting ready to feed. Are we gonna see it?
All tied up, both arms locked up.
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even an iron will might not be strong enough.
One blow, boom!
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Look at this incredible power.
The gorilla press.
Wow.
Beautiful moveset.
Wow, did that just happen?
From Keith Lee. Lee exhibiting his vast arsenal.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides. And he has answers for Batista.
In the corner now.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Batista's being picked apart here.
Batista looks to have been well scouted.
Off the top. From the top. Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done. Military press.
Ooh. Projectile now.
He is getting rid of the turnbuckle pad.
Don't say that too loud, Saxon. You might get caught.
Lee with a counter. And this has got to be it. He can end it here.
He's got him. He kicks out before the count starts.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble.
Look out for power!
Blackjack!
Gosh, landing face first.
Batista setting him up. It could be time.
Batista bomb.
Batista didn't waste time. Shoulders down.
One, two. Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
Keith Lee determined to stay alive, to continue fighting.
And for all the power that Batista possesses, he just could not keep him down.
Soaring.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now. Lee avoids the attack.
Ooh.
Military press.
Ooh. Batista's taking control.
The Animal is in full force.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Oh, no.
Step right out of the corner. Oh, the position to be in right now.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless.
Enough already. Batista is being taken full advantage of now.
Things can get grim in a hurry if Batista doesn't turn this around.
An opportunity for Batista to shift the momentum.
Batista showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back.
No. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. Spinebuster.
Keith Lee gets out of the way.
Oh, and he counters right back on Lee.
Turnbuckle now. Uh-oh, look at this. This is going to be bad. This is not going to be for the weak of heart. Up to the top turnbuckle.
Spinners fly from the top.
Huge.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
He misses the turn. Rough landing. Batista's looking sluggish. Things should be winding down for him. Batista able to counter.
Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey. Batista bomb.
That has got to be the one.
Shoulders down.
Still gets the win.
Here is your winner, the Animal, Batista!
They're happy now, but